tutorial on different types of triangle by Ange Engelman.
About triangle. There's lots of types in polygon and there's also triangle in polygon. Also, there's lots of types in triangle. Triangles is a polygon that has three sides. All of the triangle need to be measured in 180 degrees.
Mind map of classification of triangle. Scalene triangle, right angle triangle, equilateral triangle, obtuse triangle, acute angle triangle, isosceles triangle. Equilateral triangle is a triangle which the sides are all measured same. 60 degree, 60 degree, 60 degree. Scalene triangle is a triangle which all of the sides are measured different. Isosceles triangle
is a triangle which two sides are equal. Same, and different.
Right angle triangle is a triangle that has right angle in it.
Acute angle triangle. Acute angle triangle is a triangle that has an acute angle in it. All of the angles are acute. Obtuse angle triangle is a triangle that has an obtuse angle in it. There is only one obtuse angle on here.